Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tanika Dion. All right, now today's video is going to be another unboxing. It is a new subscription. Well, I don't know how long they've been out, but it's new for me. Now this is my second box from them, so I'm really excited to see if they top last month, because last month's box was good. And if you have not seen that, I'll link that in the cards so you can see that if you'd like to. All right, it is the Yes OhYas subscription, and I did cut the seal. I did not open it yet, but it just comes in a plain mailer, nothing special. Although, you know, it'd be nice if they did come in something a little bit more, I don't know, I would say professional, because coming in just this, and when I was feeling it, yeah, and you can tell that it's not, it just threw, well, I won't say throw the stuff in here, but they did just place the stuff in here so that it would fit. But when it came in from my mail person, they just threw, well, they didn't throw it, but I know people just throw stuff like this. It should be in something a little bit more secure, but I guess they feel like the bubble wrap is what's protecting it. But anywho, as I look in here, I see that they have this stuff, and then they just have stuff stacked on top of each other. So, you know, should be a little bit more professional if you ask me, but you know, whatever. I like it anyway. Well, I like last month, so I'm only expecting to like this month as well. So, let's go right ahead and get into it. All right, I'm just going to take everything out here because, like I said, they just like stack stuff on top of each other. And it's just stacked, so, you know. And that's all. All right, so the little paper that comes with it, July 2019. The moment you realize you will never pay full price for makeup. Yes. Receive a free gift every time you complete 4 consecutive months upon notifying us by mail. Your monthly savings is 89% off retail. Discover the goodness inside. Yes, oh yes. And the theme is reach for the stars. Yes, oh yes. Alrighty, now for all those who do not know about Yes Oh Yes, like I didn't until last month, all their information will be below, as well as a link if you would like to sign up yourself. So, alrighty, first thing that I see is a Timeless Beauty Bar Up in the Clouds sheet mask. Benefits: intensely hydrating, need that. Rejuvenating, need that. Plumping and nourishing. Feeling cool, fresh, and luxurious. Best for frequent flyers. Okay, but it's basically for hydrating and refreshing. Up in the Clouds by Timeless Beauty Bar. Oh, am I not too far? All right. That's the mask. And then I see a Sormay Nonstick Liquid Lipstick. It is a matte effect. Bold lips, long lasting. This is in the color 270 Delight. Looks like a little nudie type color, nudie pinkish type color. It looks like that in the paper as me look, but when I pull it up here, it doesn't look so nudish. But you know, it's all good. It looks like a pretty color anyway. Looks like a color anyone could wear. And the next thing is a Double Dare 4 HD Sleek Eyeliner. Oh, I like the packaging on this. This is really cute. Looks like a little pin, and then you just slide these two. You see the button, one on each side right there. Come on, stop trying to focus on me, camera. And so yeah, you just take this and slide it up, and looks like a nice little marker pin. Is there a fly? Oh, nice and black. Yeah. That's nice. Can't wait to use that. All right. And then the next thing is Bodyography Professional Cosmetics Long Wear Eye Pencil. This is the outer box. And then looks purple. Deep violet, so I was right, deep purple. But yeah, this is the pencil. It's an eyeliner.
It's the kind that you're gonna have to sharpen. A nice, pretty pigment. Very nice purple. Okay. So there's four products right there. The mask, the eyeliner, the other eyeliner. This eyeliner and this eyeliner. And then the lip gloss. And then lastly, there is a palette. It's called Annette 69 by Beauty Creations. This is the outer sleeve. And you take it out the sleeve and it looks the same except for it has the little 69 on there, which is very, very pretty. This is really cute packaging. Really cute. Oh my goodness, this is so cute! So cute, 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 cute. Got some pressed glitters up in this piece. Matte. Looks like all mattes. A couple shimmers. Pressed glitter. And it has a little mirror here, right here. But look at these colors, guys. Oh my god. Well, I'm going to do it this way because you can see the heart. Look at that. But those colors, so cute. So freaking cute. See, look at those colors. All right. And so that is everything that is in the box this month. I do like it. It looks good. And I am going to be using each of these products in the video today. Now, the look that I have on today is from my Wet n Wild Pac-Man collection. And if you have not seen that video, I'll go ahead and link that above so that you can watch that if you have not seen that already. And yeah, if you'd like to see it, well, of course, it won't be this look because this was from another video. So if you'd like to see the look that I'm going to create using the Annette 69 Beauty Creations palette, then please stay tuned. right, guys, this is the finished look from everything that was in my Yes Oh Yes subscription this month, the July edition. And yeah, it's a little, it's cute. I won't say a little. I didn't know why I said it's a little. It's a cute little look, you know, it's all good. So, yeah, but anyway, let's go ahead and talk about it. So firstly, the, palette, I like the palette. It's pretty cool. I like it. The colors, the matte colors, I say, are okay. I mean, I like this color right here. What is it? This is called Leo. This pressed pigment right here. This Leo. Now that color is absolutely stunning. It is so pretty, very pigmented. These glitters are marvelous. I love them all. I did swatch them. I forgot to show you on camera before I took them away, but you know, they are very, very beautiful. And you know, the matte colors are okay. They're okay. But yeah, so the look I came up with again is cute. You know, I like it. Real cute. And now the, let's see, this eyeliner, the Double Dare 4HD Sleek Eyeliner, this right here. Come on, focus. Nice marker and everything. But this was horrible to me. I do not like it one single bit. I think that it was very patchy to work with, did not have enough pigment in it, and it did not glide like other liners. Like my Kat Von D tattoo liner glides. I have another one that I got in another box. I can't think of the name of it right now. I think C Cosmetics or something. I don't know. And it works great. There's a lot of them, but this one was really patchy, and it, like, I could not get enough of a precise line. I mean, you know, I made it work. It's very thin. It should have been very easy to do, but not enough pigment either. It's like dull and like almost, you know, but you know, it is what it is. I made it work. I still look good. You know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, I won't ever be using this again. It's just, it is what it is. I won't ever use that again. And then the, let's see, the Bodyography Deep Violet Longwear Eye Pencil. Now that I did put under my waterline here, and that worked really nice. I do like that. It's very, very pretty, very pigmented. It's a purple, so you know, that's deep violet, duh. So yeah, I used the purple, like I used the purple in my outer V right here, which, like I said, because of the mattes are being okay, they're not deeply, deeply pigmented, not in my opinion, not all of them. The pink was nice, but the purple could have been a little better, but you know, whatever. The look came out cute, you know, and so yeah, but I would use this again, so this is cool. And then the, what is this, the Nonstop Liquid Lipstick, that's what I have on now. It does not go with this look to me, you know, but this is what it was in here. I mean, it looks cute. I could rock it. I could wear it all day and still look good, but you know, I wouldn't have chose this color with this look, but I wanted to use this in it because I thought this was more nudie. That's why I chose the color. I would have chose something a little bit more, like on the, like maybe using something to off of this color right here, probably. Because that would have looked cute with this. That would have looked cute. But anyway, but yeah, like I said, I thought this was a little bit more nudie. That's why I chose the colors that I did. If I had known it was, I should have swatched it first, but I did not. So anyway, but yeah, I would definitely wear this again. I would wear it again. I like the color. I didn't use a lip liner today because when I went to put it on, I forgot, honestly. I forgot to get me a lip liner out the drawer. So yeah, I forgot. But anyway, so yeah, so that was the face mask that I used at first. That was a really, really nice face mask. Nice, moist, of course. And it was very moisturizing. And I felt like it did what it said it was going to do. So, yeah, it was a nice mask. So, yeah, everything in here was actually really good. You know, I'll use again. The palette, like I said, it may not have been the best for me, but I will use it again. I mean, I can see myself using it again. Yeah, you know, I try so many other colors. You know, I'm not real picky. But this bad boy, no, no, no. So, yeah, and that is everything. Sorry. That is everything for today, you guys, in the Yes Oh Yes tutorial. So I want to thank you so much for watching. And as always, if you have not hit that subscribe button, please do so. Hit the notification bell so you never miss when I upload. And like and comment. Thank you so much.